ladies and gentlemen, sorry, my name is Nick James. I run something called freshbusinessthinking.com. We're one of the partners involved in the Entrepreneurs Board. The Entrepreneurs Board is a great initiative. The reason behind that is that it's badged as the board you could never afford. So once a month, you get to sit down with people that don't compete with you, that don't have any ulterior motive. All they want to do is to try and help you because they want to help your business, thinking that you can help their business, and everyone's in the same club and in the same game. So it's a place where people that have got a lot of pressure, they're feeling that they need to know everything, they need to know the answers to everything, and they need to know them now. They can go and they can take half a day out of their busy month, and they can get some answers and some help that can support them and help them grow.
We're here tonight to celebrate the launch of the Entrepreneurs Board. Brian is going to tell you a lot more about that in a minute, so I'm definitely not going to steal your thunder, Brian. However, suffice to say that membership of the Entrepreneurs Board should help entrepreneurs accelerate their growth and hopefully, for those with the right models, which I can talk about at great length, build great businesses.
Well, the Entrepreneurs Board is a fantastic initiative, which is why Smith & Williamson wants to be a strategic partner with it. Basically, early stage and growth companies face all sorts of molehills along the way, but for them, they're more like mountains. Yeah? Now, the Entrepreneurs Board can give access to mentors and peers who have been there, seen it, and done it before. So if those mentors and their peers can help them negotiate their way around this fairly tortuous route and stop them from having to reinvent the wheel, which is otherwise the only choice they have to make their businesses successful. So I think the Entrepreneurs Board will bring that expertise and peer group opportunity to many of today's entrepreneurs, aspiring entrepreneurs.
What do we all have in common? We're really passionate about entrepreneurship. That's what we're passionate about. We're passionate about entrepreneurs. We want them. We want more of them. They're the people that are going to get us out of the recession, as the poll showed. My personal purpose is to inspire entrepreneurs to achieve their dreams. And if they don't know what they are, then it's my job, my company's job, Guy and also Nick's job, to actually help them decide what that is.
It's mainly learning from each other. So when you have a group of chief executives together, everybody's got a gift to give. And if we have processes to make sure that they bring those gifts to the group. So the experience that what they're gaining is the experience of everybody else.
Because one thing that people need, if you're an entrepreneur, is you need all the practical advice and support you can get, and the emotional support, as well as experiential learning. That's what experiential learning is about. That's what the Entrepreneurs Board is about. And it's a fantastic basis for growing your business and giving you the confidence and the tools to make that happen. Thank you.